But there are some that are saying that I've fasted and I've lost weight and it worked well for me. Some of us.
We have different body types. So if it has worked for one person, I'm yet to see someone it has worked for. Maybe it has, but it is at that temporary time. It's at that time where from the outside you see that you've become smaller, you've lost a few kilos, but you're damaging your body from the inside. We never see from the inside. You see from how you look from the outside. So you've lost the weight, yes, but what has it cost your body? What has it cost you? At that time, remember, disease is a process. By that time, you're skinny, you look nice, you're happy, you're experiencing the weight you want, but what harm have you created? Maybe you've caused that deficiency in the vitamins and minerals that will affect you with time, because disease is a process. It's something that cooks. Maybe you have caused low immunity. So anything that will come by with time, God forbid, it may you may attract it more because there was harm that has already been done within your system. Maybe you could even fasting causes low blood sugar, and low blood sugar is a serious thing. Fasting may cause kidney problems, liver problems. So these are things that you may not see them at that time because you're really excited and happy, but it's not a good way of losing weight. It will cut up with you with time.